Today, December 12, 2012, is a very special day for me and Arthur. Today is our wedding. He proposed in a cinema theater, and he went on the stage and told everyone how we met, and asked me to go on stage to propose. It was like in a dream. I started crying.
Masuse, from the moment I first saw you, I knew you were the one I wanted to be with and I wanted to share my life with. So on December 12th, 2012, I give you my hand, my heart, and my love from this day forward for as long as we shall both live.
Наша дорогая доченька, у тебя начинается новый этап в жизни. Еще заплачу. Нет, плакать не будем. Рядом с тобой замечательный мужчина, замечательный человек.
Спасибо.
Где-то недалеко, мешать не будем. Где-то недалеко, мы будем рядом.
Спасибо большое, доченька. He is just a very kind, extremely kind person. So I slowly fell in love with him. And it seems like it's forever.
And now it is an honor for me to pronounce you husband and wife. And Arthur, you may kiss your bride. Congratulations.